There it is.
Thank you.
Applause. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, a little bit louder. They're going to make their way up onto the stage. Absolutely brilliant. Well done.
Thanks, Dave. Good evening. Good evening, Glastonbury. I've been dying to say that. Guys, I can't tell you what a fantastic day this has been today. A couple of people that we really want to thank that weren't around earlier on today. Where's Christina? Christina? Christina, come and take the stage for us, please, love. Christina did Caroline's hair this morning and the bridesmaids. She was over at Lynn's from an early start this morning. She's a lovely, lovely lady, great friend of Caroline's. Proper mate. Thanks, Chris. Where's Jamie? Jamie's there. Caroline wanted to give you a gift personally. So, would you like to come up and see us? Jamie's fantastic. Little gift for you. Jamie's going to be on the stage shortly. There's been some people that haven't been around all day today that are going to entertain you for the rest of the evening. And they're sat at this table here. You're coming on the stage now, anyway, aren't you? Louis, Jamal, everybody, get yourselves on the stage. How good are this band? Woo! See, is that entertainment or what? Yeah. Proper entertainers. And finally, there's a special guest, very special guest, sat over in the corner here, who I'm sure some of you recognise, Mr. August Darnell. He plays the triangle at the back of a band these days. Look what's going on there. August, thank you so much for coming today. You're a legend.
Thank you. Cheers, thank you.
Have a great night, guys. Thanks again. See you later.
You ready?
Jimmy LaBelle! it's never been so easy. Fellas! The girl for me is so plain to see. It's the action bring a bone. Let's go!
Thank you. I'd like to make an announcement. We were flying. And I don't know if anybody saw it, but the keyboard player fell off the stage.
Yeah. for this blue line, it's right in this one. It's all about the bass, we know what it is.
Are we spinning?
together, loving you for